Hello everyone, it's me Deepa. Welcome to Home and Learn. Today we shall see about the multiplication of any number by 11. So first one is 23 into 11. Here we have two digit number. So our answer will be having three numbers. So our first part answer is 2. Our last part answer is 3. And the middle part answer is you have to add both the numbers. 2 plus 3 is 5. So our answer is 253. Next is 46 into 11. It is a two-digit number. So we will be having three numbers as our answer. So first part answer is 4. Last part answer is 6. And the middle is 4 plus 6 is 10. Since we have two-digit number, the carryover will be added to the previous one. So our answer is 6. 0, 1 will be added to 4, so 5. Answer is 506. Next comes 123 into 11. Here we have 3 digit numbers. So we have to mark 4 parts. Our first part answer is first number. Last part answer is last number. And the middle part answer is we have to add the consecutive numbers. That is 1 plus 2 is 3. 2 plus 3 is 5. So our answer is 1, 3, 5, 3. Next is 4510 into 11. Here we have 4 digit numbers. So we are marking 5 parts. Our first part answer is first number. Last part answer is last number. Middle part answer is we have to add the consecutive numbers. So 4 plus 5 is 9. 5 plus 1 is 6. 1 plus 0 is 1. So our answer is 4, 9, 6, 1, 0. Our last one, 6, 8, 2, 1, 3. Here we have 5 digit number. So we had to mark 6 parts. Right. So our first part answer is 6. Last part answer is 3. The middle part answer is we have to add the consecutive numbers. So 6 plus 8 is 14. 8 plus 2 is 10. 2 plus 1 is 3. 1 plus 3 is 4. So here we have two numbers. So from right to left, our answer is 3, 4, 3, 0. This one will be added over here. It will become as 15. So 5. Again this one will be added over here. So 6 plus 1 is 7. So our answer is 750343.
Thank you all. See you soon in the next video.